day without your smile. Another day just passes by. But now I know how much it means for you to stay right here with me. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna go home with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you. A thousand miles between us now, it causes me to want
2013. So since then, we've been courting, and this year God has answered our prayer, and we have tied the knot, and God has been faithful. He has made the journey a success, and the journey is actually beginning now, and we believe that God is going to see us through. And I'm really happy right now. Words cannot define or describe the joy in my heart that I am getting together with the woman I love.
A thousand miles between us now, it causes me to wonder. Our love tonight remains so strong. It makes our wrists right all along. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old.
Forever is just the start.
I wish them a fruitful marriage and a lot of children, grandchildren.
And I want them to always remember that patience is the first thing in a good home.
Their union will be enjoyable to both of them. They will have many, many more years of celebrations.
She's a virtuous woman. She's a virtuous woman. She's a prudent woman. She's someone that can take care of the home. I can't just describe her. She's just the total package.